Hi, this is I am working as an employer programmer in Spyro Solutions Private Limited. Here I am going to explain about the project Elder Care based on cognitive sensor network. Nowadays the population of the elders are increasing rapidly, but the user will not be want to live with them, and they want to live alone, and because of that we have to monitor them continuously. It is a problem. So if you go for the objective means, here we are going to implement the sensor in our system, and we are for the monitoring purpose of the elders. If you go for the existing system means, we have only the camera based monitoring system. In that system, we should need a manual power for monitoring process. It is a wastage of the time and the manual power also. But by using this proposed system, we can neglect that disadvantages. If you go for the bladder means, it will be clear. It's the bladder arm of the first section. It's the transmitter section 1. It contains the two current sensors and the load and Zigbee transceiver. And this one is the transmitter section 2. It contains the bed sensor and water flow sensor and the Zigbee transceiver alarm. And the receiver section contains the Zigbee PC with GSM modem. Each section will be communicating through the Zigbee communication protocol. If you go for the current sensor means, it will sense the current when they will use the current like that. And if the current sensor gets abnormal value means, it will be intimate to the receiver section, or it will send the message to the corresponding person for alert them. And if you go for the water flow sensor and bed sensor means, if the water flow is abnormal means, it will sense and it will intimate to the corresponding person. And if you go for the bed sensor means, the bed sensor is nothing but it will sense when they will come to bed. And if they are not coming to bed means, it will sense and it will send the message to the corresponding person. It's an advantage of the project, and these are the sensors we have implemented in this project. That's all. This is the concept of the project.